there, Inventors! It's Tails here! And today I'm gonna be reacting to the Sonic the Hedgehog 2020 movie trailer. Sonic's design has finally been fixed from the abomination that we had. So let's see if this trailer is any better than the last one. Okay, here we go.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super
energy. Well, he definitely looks better. Green Hill Zone's looking pretty nice.
On my planet, people were always after my powers.
I don't remember Eggman ever trying to get a hold of your power. Usually it's the Chaos Emeralds that he's trying to steal. I mean, that's how I powered most of the planes I've built. But I guess these Hollywood guys didn't even research the Chaos Emeralds. Could have had a Chaos Emerald plot point and a supersonic plot point, but no.
So I came to yours. It gets a little lonely, but that's okay.
They're just trying to keep him as isolated as possible so they don't have to animate me or Knuckles or anyone else. I like how he's reading the Flash, though. That's funny.
I am living my best life on Earth.
Sonic, you don't have nunchucks. You don't do martial arts. This is new.
Huh? Ow! To play Sonic.
Okay, yeah, he's done this a lot before. This isn't anything new for him.
Ugh, I can't with that guy.
He's holding a ring this time. Okay, well, I mean, this screaming face definitely looks better than the last one we had that, you know, completely terrified us.
Why are you hiding out in my garage?
They're coming for me! If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't.
Please.
No one's gonna... Okay, I guess I just have to accept the plot for this movie is they want to steal Sonic's power. But you know, Sonic, you could just keep running away. That's your thing, right?
It's life or death.
Super Sonic.
Good morning, my rural chum.
And it's Mr. Jim Carrey, Dr. Eggman.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds. Tell me where it is.
Wait, don't hurt him.
Okay, it's kind of interesting how Eggman seems to be a part of this universe. So I'm gonna guess that he gradually gets more crazy as time goes on throughout the movie.
Road trip?
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right
what?
Now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some
really?
Fun road trip.
Did Sonic just turn into Knuckles and be super easily amused? Yeah, he did. Oh, no, that's cheesy. No, 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 no.
This creature is.
I cringed there. I actually cringed. Well, this is nothing new. Eggman dancing in his lab. That it, you know.
Thought you might like
that happens.
Steamed Austrian goat milk. Of course I want a latte.
I love the way you make them.
Okay.
Let me show you how it's done.
Sonic showing off as usual.
Yeah, time to go.
I always want to do this. Nailed it.
Hey. Oh man, Sonic's in trouble.
Here comes the boom.
Okay, no, he's not.
How are you not dead?
I have no idea.
Oh, give me a beat.
Wow, are you mad? I think he's mad.
Huh. That was an illegal left, by the way.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep it.
No, I don't think you should do that.
You've got car insurance.
Really? Something that small could do that much damage? That's impressive. Hey, he's not an alien. He's a hedgehog, okay? That's offensive.
Good time.
He's my friend.
Let's go!
This is my power. And I'm using it to protect my friends.
My friends, I hope you mean me. I hope that you don't forget about me in this movie because I am gonna be salty. Hope you don't just mean your new human friend. I know what you're like with humans. You know, when Chris was around, you pretty much replaced me as your best friend. And then you made friends with Elise and disturbing things happened. So, I hope you're not going to be weird with this human too. Sonic, I will be watching and I will be judging.
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Are you jealous of a dog? Really?
That is very gross.
Ew. Do you know what's interesting about the dog licking Sonic's face? The dog's probably been licking his butt, and now Sonic's got butt germs all over his face. This trailer was definitely better than the last one that we had. At least we didn't have to listen to Gangster's Paradise this time. I hope they've deleted that song from the movie entirely, because, You know, it's not the 90s anymore. And I felt like Gangster's Paradise didn't even suit Sonic. That was more of a Knuckles song? Well, guys, in the comment section below, do let me know what you think about the new Sonic design. And do you like the new trailer? I hope you enjoyed my reaction. Be sure to leave a like. And if you're new, be sure to subscribe and enable notifications so you don't miss a video from me. Until next time, inventors!